ideal world, we know that justice should be blind. In the real world, it is not. Prosecutors see race. And in Jena, it seems as if black children were hammered and white children were given a pass or a slap on the wrist. Although we believe that the Jena 6 were terrifically overcharged, we don't think it's going to help matters by prosecuting the noose hangers and sending them to jail. Two wrongs don't make a right, it seems to us.
Right.